Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
When the next iPhone is launched sometime in September this year, it will come with iOS 13. And iOS 13 is bringing in some very interesting new features. Not everything is mind-blowing, but there are some very practical new features that are coming in. So what is it that really interested me? First of all, there is a dark mode. Nothing great, Android has had it for some time, but having it is good because it is easier on the eye and also saves battery because your screen is not burning bright all the time. The other interesting feature is that Apple has bought in swipe typing. Again, Android has had it and you had third-party apps which could let you do it even on the iPhone. But now having it natively on Apple means that your typing is going to become faster. A small thing that really fascinated me is the ability to reply or to send your memoji on mail, on chat, anywhere. That's interesting because it goes as an image, but it's your memoji and you're not replying with an emoji. I take a lot of photos with the iPhone and use a third-party app to edit it into art. And I have heavily processed images which I put out on Twitter. Now, the same editing or even better can be done within the photo app. And that is very good. And I think it's going to impact a lot of third-party apps like Snapseed. Similarly, video editing is also amped up on the iOS 13 and you can pretty much do everything that you would do with a free app that is available just for video editing.